It's the Claro Walnut box I've been working on. Another walnut box I made, I ended up burning it. Hadn't chalked it yet, ain't never been together. I got the screw threaded. It's an ironwood paddle I made. I don't know if I'm gonna use it on it or not. If I do, I'm probably gonna keep it because this paddle I made for myself to go on something, but I never put it on nothing. Sounds like it might squawk. Down a little bit further where it looks a little more level. Can't stay safe. Some of these guys making me look like a rocket launcher. So, see what it does. Chalk on the soundboard. Lid's chalk. I may end up running this Madagascar ebony paddle on it. I'm not sure yet. Either one of them, I'm sure gonna play. Just kind of undecided which one I want to put on it. If I put that other one, this one on it, I'll probably keep it because I don't like getting rid of my ironwood.